Rantanen moves and shoots Bobrovsky to save. Rebound Bobrovsky with the stop on Johansson just as the power play ends.
Had Bobrovsky dead to rights. There's the deflection off the stick of Ekman Larson. Johansson, all he had to do was lift that puck and look at.
Here's Girard. Pressured by Gajewicz. The spin sets up Manson. He's got a chance. Bobrovsky with the glove save. And then a blocker save by Sergei Bobrovsky.
Saves when you need it. And Colorado, all kinds of pressure. They were winning the battles. Look at the first save and then recover right here. And then on the rebound, the backhand. He was
for a while after that last shift. And then the icing. Makar with the fake. Makar walks in. He shoots Bobrovsky. Robbed him. Try to limit as many as you can. That's where the goaltender comes into play. Bobrovsky's been big early. Here's Taves with a chance, and Sergei Bobrovsky one more time. Here comes Wood, looking for a chance. They went hard to the net. Bobrovsky gets back in position now. Makar. Panthers all over him, get the steal. It's Verhaeghe, setting up Mikula. Reinhardt was on the doorstep, couldn't tip it home. McKinnon lifts it to the net, high. Parisi battling for it, chips it on goal. Bobrovsky got a piece. Wrapping in, wraparound attempt. Bobrovsky the save and Bobrovsky the cover. Of course, not a heavy special teams game, but to your point, Stenlin is at about 10 minutes now. Rantanen off the wing. Oh, what a save by Bobrovsky with the stick up high.
And then he's one of the best goal scorers in the NHL. He tries to go top shelf, but
only once have they won two games in a season, swept Colorado. Back in 16-17, that one hit the outside of the post. Bobrovsky grabs it. The Panthers trying to match that and beat the Avalanche twice this year. Montour hustles after the puck. Up the boards for Gajewicz. It's out. They'll wind it down. Third shutout of the season. Number 41 in career. Sergei Bobrovsky flanks the Avalanche. And Paul Maurice is now all alone. Fifth all-time in wins with a pretty big number. 850.
It might be the best overall game that the Panthers have played so far this season. And that's because of the opponent.